EastEnders spoiler: major EastEnders showdown is brewing between Sonia and Sharon after she confronts Louise about Bex's bullying in Albert Square. Bex has been experiencing a traumatic time with school bullies at the hands of Louise on EastEnders. And when she finally opens up about it to her mother Sonia, all hell is set to break loose on Albert Square. Furious Sonia, Natalie Cassidy, takes it upon herself to solve the nasty dilemma, which this week saw Bex forced to eat cat excrement at the hands of the bullies. Looking to give Louise, Tilly Keeper, a piece of her mind, Sonia seeks her out at the Easter fair. Fuming with Bex's so-called pal, Sonia rages at Louise in front of seasonal onlookers, creating a scene in the middle of the celebrations. But Sharon, Letitia Dean, can't help but defend Louise, stepping in to intervene in the confrontation. Although automatically defending Louise, Sharon is later swayed by Sonia's allegations and deals with the matter herself. Sonia, meanwhile, continues her tirade against the bullies, and heads to Bex's school to end the ordeal by expressing her fury at those in charge. It's yet to be determined whether the angry mother will rectify the situation or simply add fuel to the fire. Sonia has meanwhile gone to Martin to suggest Bex move in with her. After learning of the bullying from Louise, Madison, and Alexandra, she will get strict about the situation and try and finish it for good. And if that means whisking Bex away from Walford, so be it, so be it.